Please welcome a woman who knows a thing or two about games. She is the president of Oxford Games, an author, and the designer of the multi-million selling hit Jenga. Please welcome Leslie Scott. Hello, Leslie. Good to see you. So, Leslie, I know that you grew up in Africa.
I did.
Jenga is actually a Swahili word. Is that true?
That's true.
So what does it mean?
It means to build. It means build, actually. Get on and build.
Build. Okay, well, I don't really believe that you know Swahili. I really don't. So I want to play a little game called...
If you really speak Swahili.
If you really speak Swahili, Leslie Scott, what does Hakuna Matata mean?
It kind of means no worries.
No worries. Okay, anyone that's seen Lion King knows that. Leslie Scott, if you really know Swahili, what does turtle kunamuna akinawana mean?
I haven't the faintest idea. I don't think that's Swahili.
That means that Brian Turtle is getting really loud over here, so settle down, Brian. Stay in your lane, Brian Turtle. Leslie Scott, if you really speak Swahili, what does Nuchio Akunamana Saswini Taya mean?
It doesn't mean anything.
It does mean something. It means that Matt Nuchio roughed me up backstage because of my joke earlier. And I'm not happy about it. Without further ado.
Okay. Yeah. Tim, enough. Okay. I think without further ado, I think we should just move on.
She doesn't speak Swahili. She's lying. She doesn't need.
Can we go on to the nominees for the
yes, you can.
Game design? Okay. So.
The nominees for excellence in game design are Stefan Bogan, Camel Up.
Dan Klitzner.
No, I'm sorry.
Sorry.
He's coming. Just hold on. We're not there yet.
We're not there. Richard Garfield, King of New York.
Oliver Morris, Gravity Maze.
Now it's Dan Klitzner and Kid Group and Hasbro Design Team for Simon Swipe.
Okay. Ro Annis and Big Monster Toys, Shark Mania.
Okay. And the taggy for excellence in game design goes to Oliver Morris of Fuse.
Oliver Morris for Fuse.
Wow, thanks very much. This is very awesome and brilliant. I'm just lucky enough to be a part of what we do and get to call it work. It's awesome. I've got to thank a lot of people. Thanks especially to Tanya Thompson for getting the ball rolling on the Gravity Maze and for the team at Think Fun for getting it to where it is today. And especially the team, my long-suffering friends at Fuse. They've put up with a lot, bike lycra, like laundry everywhere. Thanks very much. Hopefully this goes a long way in proving to my friends that I do have a proper job, and I'm not just mucking around playing with toys. So thanks very much. Thank you.